In this video, we walk you through the process of adjusting your motion recording settings. PhoenixM2 will record based on motion by default. These settings will fine-tune your motion detection. Press the menu button. To navigate the menus, you will move the joystick left, right, up, and down. Pressing the joystick in will confirm your selection. Select the Detect option. Select the camera you wish to change motion detect settings for. You will have the option to select the sensitivity for day and night recording. This changes over when night vision is engaged. Here, you will see the option for high, medium, low, or off. Select off if you do not wish to have motion recording. To determine whether you will need to use high, medium, or low, you may need to test each setting for the best results. If you would like an alarm to sound from the monitor when motion is detected, return to the main menu and select Alert. On this screen, using the joystick, moving it left or right will allow you to select from 6 volume levels, the lowest being off. If your PhoenixM2 is not recording motion after these steps, confirm the system is not set to scheduled recording, as this setting will override all other recording options. You can confirm if schedule recording is set by opening the menu and selecting the Record option, then open Scheduled Recording. Move the joystick left and right to scroll through each day to check for a schedule. This concludes our motion recording walkthrough video. Thank you for watching and choosing Defender to protect what you value most.